wreckage.
Hmm. Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom. Or the nanoresin absorbed them. Could explain its propagation. Or the closed atmosphere accelerates decomp, and any body is just dust by now.
I will require a vigorous scrubbing when this mission is complete.
You know, I like this. This is fun.
I'm Groot.
The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
Are you calling me a bootlicker? I've seen you flatter your way out of Kree custody.
She is winking.
Don't know what it looks like. Quill neglected to get that info while he was flirting on Contraxia.
It'll look like a monster worth selling. And I wasn't flirting, I was drinking.
I heard NovaCore once wanted to cover entire planets in NovaNet, just like this place.
I am Groot.
Hostile ones, I guess.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I wouldn't want the world mind picking and choosing. Most of my favorite planets would probably become jails. After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling.
I am Groot.
You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot. But then, neither can Drax. Taking his share will be easy.
I am Groot.
Gamora? We'll definitely have to watch out for her. So much for hanging out together.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, have a little faith in him. He can't get lost that fast, can he? Yeah, he totally can.
I can hear you, you know.